My message is exactly what I said, that we should not undermine the credibility of NATO's deterrence. And that's both about the capabilities we are investing in, but also how we communicate. Because the deterrence is in the mind of our adversaries. And we should leave no room for miscalculation or misunderstanding in Moscow about our readiness and our commitment, our resolve to protect all allies.